what?
Oh, nothing.
It's just some of us are taking this really seriously. I swallowed a tapeworm last night. It's going to grow up to 3 feet inside of me, and then it eats all my food so that I don't get fat. And then after 3 months, I take some medicine, and then I pass it. Creed sold it to me. It's from Mexico.
That wasn't a tapeworm.